students, hope you all are fine at your home. Today we will discuss a very important topic of class 12 economics, that is classification of poor people. First of all, beta, understand who all are called poor. Poor is a person who is unable to get his minimum requirements of life. And what all are the minimum requirements, bache? Minimum requirements are food, clothes and shelter. Means that person is unable to earn food, clothes and shelter, which are the minimum requirements of life. Now understand the classification of poor people. There are two major categories of poor. First is chronic poor and second is transient poor. Now what is chronic poor? What do you mean by chronic poor? Chronic poor can be categorized into two parts. First one is always poor and usually poor. Now what is the definition of chronic poor? Chronic poor can be of always poor or usually poor. They are either always poor or usually poor. They are also called structural poor. Chronic poor are also called structural poor. Now beta, first of all, we will talk about always poor. As the name suggests, always they are poor. Now see the diagram. This is the poverty line. Now what is the meaning of poverty line, bache? Poverty line is the minimum standard of living. The minimum standard of living is called poverty line. And they falls below the poverty line. Always they are below the poverty line. That's why they are called always poor. Clear, bache? Now the second category is usually poor. As the name suggests, usually they are poor. Now see the diagram. This is the poverty line and they fall below the poverty line. Usually they are below the poverty line, but due to some work they fall above the poverty line. And casual labor is the example of usually poor. Casual labor, as the name suggests, they casually get work. When they get work, they falls above the poverty line. Otherwise, they are below the poverty line. So, these two are the categories of chronic poor, which is also called structural poor. Now, we will discuss the second category, which is called transient poor. Bache, it is also called temporarily poor. It also can be further categorized into two parts. First is churning poor and occasionally poor. First of all, we will talk about churning poor, bache. Now see, this is the poverty line, beta. Now see the diagram. They continuously fall above or below the poverty line. Why they fall above and below the poverty line? Because they are seasonal workers. Seasonally, they get work. When they get work, they fall above the poverty line. Otherwise, they are below the poverty line. Seasonal workers, small and marginal farmers, these are the examples of churning poor. They continuously move up and down, up and down. Clear, bache? Now fourth category, last jo aapki category hai, that is called occasionally poor. Occasionally poor. Now see the diagram, bache. Occasionally they are poor. Now see, they fall above the poverty line most of the time, but due to some bad luck or due to some loss, they fall below the poverty line. This is the last category, beta, occasionally poor, which most of the time falls above the poverty line, but due to some bad luck or losses in business, they fall below the poverty line. So these two are the categories of transient, which is also called temporarily poor. Thank you, Uchi.